I know now that there's such a thing as a living evil. A dark, shapeless thing that moves not in the space we know, but between them. Now listen carefully, because there isn't much time. The name is Mike Campbell, and I have unleashed an evil the world hasn't seen since 1993. How may you ask? With this. The Necronomicon Ex Mortis Digiviticus. Roughly translated, the Book of the Dead DVD. The special edition DVD contained what I believe to be fake pages of Sumerian text that contained bizarre burial rites and demon resurrection passages. This particular DVD was never meant for the world of the living. Hearing the ancient chant from the film Evil Dead, something dark was set free, and it was up to me to stop it before it got me.
Honda. Estrata. Montos.
Iagres. Gut. Nosferatus.
I checked through the pages and found the spell that should have destroyed the evil for good. Instead, it gave me some sort of power. I became a defender against those whom this evil wanted to defile. Only three others share my secret.
Orcshed.
My friend Jake, sister Linda, and Orko. Okay, enough backstory. All you really need to know is that I'm a hero for our time, and I vow to help those who can't help themselves against this evil that is not dead. I am AshHole.
Linda, we have to hide!
What is it now?
In here!
Let's go!
What is going on?
And Linda, I hate to tell you this, okay, but your brother, he's...
What?
He's a servant of the dead, and he wants to swallow your soul.
Again with this crap. Mike, there is no such thing as evil dead trying to consume mankind. Jake is not possessed by a demonic spirit, and you really need to get some medication to make sure your brain functions properly again.
All right, look, I know this is out of some bad, cheesy horror movie. You're gonna have to trust me. He's evil now, and he wants to destroy us.
Mike, Linda, you in there?
It's him, it's the evil deadite. You can't have Linda, you son of a bitch!
Mike, I think it's time that you stop playing this Evil Dead game. You really need to grow up, okay?
Games? He wants to play games! How about a run of shotgun shell in the head, you stupid parasite!
Mike, you do realize that that's plastic, right?
Mike, let me in.
He's trying to get in. Just saved your life!
Oh, God, for the love of God, my brother is not some evil demon, you moron! Holy shit, you're right!
I'll fry yourself!
Demon dick, let's dance!
Who the hell are you?
I'm Mike. I'm an AshHole. You okay?
I'm fine. Thanks to you.
Give me some sugar, baby.
You!
You shall die!
What the hell?
What?
I'm the one that's supposed to be kicking the bad guy's ass.
Excuse me, I was only trying to help.
Yeah, you were trying to help. That's what you're trying to help, huh? It may look plastic, but it packs quite a punch.
Great. You killed my brother!
Not necessarily. He was merely possessed by a deadite, which means his soul is still around.
Okay. And that means?
Means we can bring him back.
With what?
With this! Read the incantation on page 6.
I can't read this.
Why not?
Hello? It's not even in English. It's in some weird stick language.
That's not stick. That's Sumerian. God, you're so stupid.
Hey! Shut it, you Sam Raimi-loving douchebag! Just for that, you can read your own stupid book. Stupid.
Look, you don't have to get all bitchy, okay? I can't read it because, well, I've already partaken in this DVD's mystical properties. It has to be read by someone that has not yet been tainted by the Necronomicon.
You are so weird.
Just read it. Hold the book and repeat everything I tell you, okay? Sound cool?
No. It's not cool. It's the furthest thing from cool. It's just plain nerdy. I'm going home.
What about your brother's soul? It'll be forever trapped between two worlds.
God, fine! But then I'm leaving right after that. Besides, I don't want my mom asking where my stupid brother's soul went.
All right, look, here, hold the book, and I'll read it with you, okay? Klaatu.
Klaatu.
Rada.
Rada.
Fuck.
What's wrong?
I can never say this word. It's like necktie, necktur. Oh, man.
Who cares? This shit is taking far too long anyway. Klaatu, Varata, neck. No, no! Hey, Jake's gone. Does that mean it worked? What the hell is this now? Mike! Mike!
You never read Ancient Sumerian unless you know what you're talking about, bitch! Keep your damn bones off my face.
Linda? Linda? Oh no. She must be in trouble. Good thing I'm a hero. Groovy.
Who are you?
Arthur Noby, head of marketing and sales, Anchor Bay Entertainment.
Okay. So what do you want with me?
The powers that be are very unhappy with your friend, Mike Campbell. It seems he's been using the DVD to fight evil.
Wow, you sound just as stupid as Mike does.
Shut your gob, you stupid tit! Before I rip your tongue out and bitch slap you with it.
Yikes, down boy.
We at Anchor Bay Entertainment have released so many variant versions of the three Evil Dead movies that it's near impossible to tell which is the definitive edition. We have done this for two reasons. One, to boost sales and spread the evil of the Necronomicon so that every geek that buys one of our movies will help shroud the earth in a blanket of darkness. Your friend Mike Campbell is using the DVD to fight evil rather than be consumed by it. We at Anchor Bay Entertainment cannot allow this.
Wow, you're just full of all sorts of exposition, aren't ya?
Unless you want to suffer the same fate as your brother, I suggest shutting your trap.
What have you done with my brother's soul, you demented media mogul?
He's right over there, hanging with all the other useless crap.
Jason, are you alright?
Your brother's soul is intact. For now.
Son of a...
Now. Best save all that energy. I don't want my bait to lose any of her spunkiness.
Bait?
Your brother's possession was merely a trap to get Mike to use his powers. So we could put him right where we want him and destroy him once and for all. Little did we know he would involve you. But I guess it all worked out for the best. Because the best way to catch a fly is to use honey.
What the hell does that mean?
Shut up and move, Tinkerbell.
Linda! Linda, where the hell are you?
Mr. Campbell, welcome to your doom.
Linda, are you okay?
She's fine. For now, as long as you do exactly as I say.
And who the hell are you?
Arthur Noby, head of marketing and sales at Anchor Bay Entertainment. And we are going to shroud the world in darkness by distributing so many variant versions of the Evil Dead.
God, do we have to listen to this whole thing again?
Quiet! Men are speaking!
Hey, anchor bitch. You best step off. Or you get a taste of my boomstick.
Now, Mr. Bravery Pants. You wouldn't want to risk the lives of little Linda here. And her big brother.
Oh, fuck, not fair!
Life is full of tough little choices now, isn't it? What you have to do is put the whole thing in perspective. What's more important? Saving the world and saving all of humanity? Or stopping evil forces from destroying the ones you love? Make your choice, Mr. Campbell.
All right, I made a choice.
Excellent. Would you like to die slowly, or painfully, or both?
How about neither? Cola si lo ca si por kilo cota.
What are you doing?
Orata.
Stop, you fool!
It's like I said at the beginning. I'm a hero. A hero who must defend this planet against all evil. No matter how great the cost.